Damn, there's a 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 in ours. Watch live, Crown Royal Motorsports, Indy, Watkins GP. Does he? What is that what that U means on mine, like U1500? Mine is blue. Oh, no shit. We got 10 of 14. Well, it was supposed
qualifying
to be
starts at 7:30. Invites go out at 7:20. Qualifying starts at 7:30, so we still got 5 minutes. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you're going to hear your own voice on your channel all the time. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. When you stream to your stream, your voice will be heard. Everybody can hear your voice. We can't. And like, if you watch my stream, I can't hear you. If you watch his Crown stream, you don't hear you on his either. Yeah, you hear me because I'm... I set mine that way. See, Chris, you hear yours when you watch your own stream. But you watch my stream, or you watch Crown stream, you will not hear yourself talking in there at all. Why is it like that? Because you got it set where you don't want your voice heard on other people's streams. Yeah. Video, go to... Hold on. Says advanced settings, audio sharing. Yeah, like I just held down. I just held down and went to a broadcast. Advanced settings. Hold on, I had to back out. Yep, let's see, and it says the one above that. Share party audio. That's the one you want to check. Yeah, you don't have share party audio? Under include microphone, audio, and broadcast? All three of them are checked? Include video. No. Go down to audio sharing settings and hit X. Settings and hit X. It's where that same one it said, as soon as you go into advanced settings, you got to include video from PlayStation camera.
In.
Settings, hit X. Yeah. All three of these should be checked. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, that's why. Yep. See, both microphone and audio are game for being broadcasted. Like when I just backed out of that, it'll tell you. E-Motorsports. We got 12. Hey, we got 1 minute.
So why are we doing the groups? I'm just curious.
Too many drivers.
Not enough road course cars. I think it alternates weeks.
Yeah, yep. So everybody gets some screen time.
Yep. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we are.
Okay, I get it.
I think it is. Yeah, I don't think we'll be racing with Chris or
yeah, because last
Jared,
week we didn't either.
Justin.
Well, as long as I got Christmas race, I'm good.
Be careful what you wish for.
Yes. Yes. Yep.
Temple.
Here we go, mates. Good luck, gentlemen. Yeah, I'm gonna do my pit strategy right now.
Yeah, Indy had a 125.0. No, that's 1 o'clock start time. Yeah, it's 10 minutes. Yeah.
Dude, I mean, but can you keep that up? Can you keep that up lap after lap?
No. That's a qualifying lap.
I see bug.
Yeah, I hear what you say. Damn. If y'all are doing that, dude, I might as well just fucking park my shit and get some points. Oh, you got a top six finish.
They got me up first. I'm picking my setups.
I forgot to put my other shoes on. Hey, right. Pit.
No, not yet. Let's see how many go out. Okay.
I should have waited till the last car to come out.
I wish I could watch. I'm just trying to give space.
I'm going to take it kind of easy this first lap.
Alright, I'm coming out.
Let these tires get hot.
I decided to come out with Chad Hyder.
Huh, lucky you. I want to talk.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, man. So impatient, I tell you. So impatient. Where do you break out on that one? 300?
Yeah, that's what I use, is the, like, black, where it's darker on the track. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Kojak, I'm coming to line here. You're good. You're good. You're good. You keep going. I'm going to slow down after this.
God damn it. I'm going to slow down.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. Sorry. I tried to not move.
Disqualified.
This just passes up. Mm-hmm.
Good lap still. Who? What was it? Totally. Unless that's just their first, like, lap. Alright, gentlemen. Cheers.
So we go, what, start racing when?
When the countdown gets done.
Yeah, the race will be after this. Yeah, we got a minute 10 left.
So, basically got time to use the bathroom real quick.
Yeah, go now.
Alright.
And one first corner, dude. If you run off that red rumble strips and that other blacktop, it penalizes you all the fucking time.
Oh, well, don't do that.
I know. It's like I get my left sides over just a little bit, and it, like, tells me to slow down. Good luck, gentlemen. Hope you all have a splendid run. Yeah, well, oh, I know who's going to win this one.
Yep.
Yeah, I qualified 10th out of 11 people, so. Yeah.
People.
P2 for Crown.
Crown's P2, yeah.
My fastest lap was 132.6. God damn, man, I'm leaving. It's a minute 56 on my clock. I gotta take a leak. What?
They starting the race right away?
You got 2 minutes.
No ready screen? He screwed up the settings. Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Well, that's...
Yeah, because we had like 2 minutes, didn't we, Gibby?
Yeah, we have a ready screen. Yeah, he screwed up. Since it's not televised, you guys should be able to restart it.
To get close to leaders, okay.
Oh, because it's a green flag lap, so you take the green. They're all like ready up.
Alright.
I don't know if he's gonna let me race.
Is he starting another one? Disappeared.
Yes. I think we're going too slow. Are you kidding me?
I think they're starting another one, Scotty. You lucked out.
turn the pit box or?
They said, "God damn, dude, I started the race on this automatic, but now it's fucking felt like ass."
Ty, hey, good ball from you.
Good job. Smithfields.
Alright, mates. Here we go.
Here we go, mates.
They pass you before the line.
Nah, I haven't seen you yet.
Oh shit. I forget about that air all the time.
Oh. Hey, Chris. Did you get another invite?
Damn it.
Everybody behind me just ran off the track.
God damn it. First fucking lap with the goddamn fence. We've got 100% advantage.
I put a thumbs up.
Damage, or did you just spin it? Okay, yep, you'll be alright.
I got damage. Good, man.
You got nothing.
Somebody left the chat, Hydra left the session.
He might be done.
Like crashed.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, I don't care how scrap it or something. Hey, man. I bounced off the wall, but it gave me 100% on my engine, so I can do it. But I got my hard tire running around, so. Still racing. I don't know. Might be the winning move in a race. Wouldn't that be some shit?
What's the president? Why? That's because he's right behind me.
Oh yeah.
You need to message Darcy and ask him. What's he saying?
Man, fucking dude just fucking wrecked me, bro.
Who?
The second place car, dude, I was on the inside, dude. He just came up behind me and just fucking hit me, ripped my fucking wind spoilers right off. I'm back.
Don't back out.
Alright, it's gonna be fucking 5 laps down. I don't know, it's aggravating, dude, because I'm just trying to race my race and not touching the body. You know, just getting plowed on the back. I mean, if I'm slower, man, you know what I mean? Just let it get on a straightaway before you try to just bulldoze it in there. You know, when you played this game that long. Don't worry, that's gonna change. I'm getting repaired right now. I got 36 seconds for stuff right now. No. Just wait for my car to get fixed for a second time.
Yeah, maybe a little
Jesus
bit better.
Christ. Just fuck. Just pit road speed limit. Now I got a fucking speed limit. Plus 10 seconds.
Oh my. Kojak's having a night.
What? Something else dumb happened. I'm out. What the fuck? Drive-through penalty for exceeding track limits. My tire barely touched the fuck.
You got another game?
God damn, I just got hit by the fucking somebody else. Got fucking wrecked again, dude. Yes! I'm already bad enough trying to fucking... I can't even get the bitch to fucking get away.
I wonder if we're qualifying again.
I'm in turn one, dude. Dang, I'm glad I'm in this match. I'm out of the little disc for sure. You know what? No, I'm not. Fuck it. It's part of it. I'm just scared to even get on the track, dude. I'm scared the fuck takes somebody out.
I I'm getting back in my, I'm gonna ride a little bit. I'm a rookie. But if I don't pull it up at road, would they kick me out? Because I'm known to start last. But I'm just asking.
Asking for a friend.
If I don't qualify, will they kick me out or just?
Yeah, you'll just start last.
Okay. What are you talking about, extra points?
Level 3 damage. Nice. Last. 10th. I don't know what corner I'm in. I'm going to be in turn 12. See, you got cars coming. Where y'all at?
What? Oh, yep.
Crown, where you at?
Uh-uh. Okay.
All right. Okay, I'm on the inside of the track somewhere to come up to. I just don't want to fucking... I can barely move this fucking thing without it spinning. Yeah, this is such a disappointment right here. But you know what? I guess it is what it is.
Yeah, AJ's fast. I'm not even paying attention this time anymore. Oh. Quarter. Yeah. I didn't see who it was. That was Cudmore. He was right behind me. Fourth place. Or no, third place. Oh shit, I have 4 laps left. Of fuel left. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pitting. How much do you have? Okay. I wouldn't chance it, man. Because I ran out. Yeah, I'm at 2.8 in the pits.
Water tiger.
I guess that's not my pit. Fuck. Shit. I fucked up. Lost a few seconds there.
It's okay, Gibby. I've lost like 6 minutes. Oh shit! Somebody just hit me. What the fuck, dude? Dude, somebody just struck me from... I was on the grass, dude, and somebody struck me and fucking flipped me off in the air. Yes. Clear now. I'm just trying to get the fucking pit ready. I was in the grass. Dude, this is the most horrible race I've ever had in my freaking life. It's gonna be funny to watch back on my stream though later. I can tell you that right now. So probably this car is probably good. I don't care. At least I'm getting soft points again.
Nice, buddy.
What? Who's that?
That might make a difference. Not one lap staying out longer.
I guess I didn't know if I could hit that. I want my car pit.
I think another guy just left Kojak. I gotta.
Why is it?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna. For a few laps and then see where I am at in fuel.
My guys are over pit my wall, but the motherfuckers won't pit my car.
Maybe it's the wrong box.
It's the only motherfuckers got guys standing out there.
Oh no, I didn't even think about that. Can you see the numbers? The wall? Okay. Okay. That helps. But I won't have to pit again.
I'm all the way at the other end. There's no pit stalls. Fucking kidding me, bro. It will not let me pit this car.
Did you request pit stop?
No. Was I supposed to?
Yes.
Come on, stop, motherfucker.
Oh, I'm so thirsty right now.
What do you hit when you click it? Mine just keeps turning the speed limit on and off. Request pit stop. I do, it ain't doing nothing. It don't do, it says car management. And race strategy. I already got my strategy. Get back. Please.
These cars all over the place. Good night.
Man, I don't know, dude. I'm just gonna sit here. I don't know what else to do. I can't even request a pit stop. There has no arrow to go over, like part numbers in that race strategy. It's like my guys are standing right in my pit box with a gun, and my car is right there, but they don't get out. Yeah, they ain't doing shit. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do about that? I'm sorry, whoever watching this tonight. A little technical difficulty. A little frustration. Part of it, I guess. Stop that shit. If I retire to pit box, is that like Xing all the way out, or?
I think if you spectate, you're okay.
Or if I just retire to pit box and just stay there,
I don't know. You might get 0 points. There might be a chance.
All right. Well, I'm just gonna stay right here.
What happened, Crone?
My car's loose or something, man. I got a stable set on it.
Yeah, because it's fucked up.
What'd you say? Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, no, what's up with that? Well, I felt loose, but it was in a stable setup.
Maybe it won't let me pit because my tires ain't worn enough. I don't know. No, I've already pitted. Or you can only pit so many times. Do they do shit like that over here where you can only pit so many times?
No.
So far over here, I have not had a pleasure taking it. So. Just to let you guys know. Yep, one in the top, just...
You know, cuts it pull out.
I thought we already... did. Yeah, what? Like the buttons. Is that what you were talking about? Yeah, so do I. I set it up like that.
Yeah, see,
I just press triangle. Yeah.
Yeah, I know how to do all. I just need to do it. I didn't know you could do all that shit. Cause because I set my limiter button, speed limiter button, but I didn't know you could set. It's just like iRacing.
Yep,
you
Daniel had put those softs on. He has to. He just pitted again. I was wondering why he was that much faster.
Here, babe, you can take this.
All right.
I'm not gonna beat it.
This is battle just for P2 at this point. AJ's gone.
Damn, he's got 36 second lead.
Probably if he hasn't picked a pit strategy or changed his tires.
Well, Gibby, I'm going in here to smoke a bowl, man. I'm going to be on the mic because I'm excited because I'm not.
Hey, I think you can retire and spectate and you'll be okay. Like, you'll still get points if you want to do that.
Nah, I'm just going to leave it sitting in the pit box.
10-4.
It ain't going nowhere.
How much fuel do you have, Marcus?
Yep.
What? Oh, I got
eight. Okay. I'm at 38.
Like I said, I'm just going to ride back here for a minute.
Yep. But I think he knows how to play this game the way everybody talks about him, like Justin and Jared. Yep.
This car is different. Driving different.
Where'd you qualify? Nice. Where are you running? Nice. Solid. Just be consistent. Yeah, don't. Yes. Ground, what's your fuel? 47? Oh, okay. Thank God. 31. Ooh, Andy's gone.
Find a little bit more pace here and there.
best personal lap, huh? Good job.
Yeah, I kind of alternate laps.
I'm watching their stream. What? Yeah, I'm just watching the broadcast. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You can turn it off. Is it bothering you?
Oh, AJ just pitted, but he was far. Yeah, he was far ahead, and though that's not gonna make a difference. He had 38 seconds on me. So thankful he can be in our group. Yes. So joyful. God blessed us.
Well, what are we racing with? What's his name?
AJ.
No, the dude over in the black flag. The one that was winning every week.
Oh, yeah. Shane.
Yeah, all ordinary.
Yep.
Did I? I mean,
I just shot. I know it. My tires are shot.
Come on, Ira. Can you quit that fucking digging?
Right, I
got it. I have 12. Yeah.
Well, I'm up.
Cudmore might. He's behind you.
He just did it.
But I think I have enough on him that I can pit and be out.
I wonder why I can't watch the stream like big. It's only a little too much.
Go to pit for tires, I'm gonna put.
Yeah, next week, Texas.
Yeah.
I mean, you can watch my stream, cry. You get a good laugh if you can watch wherever you're at.
Is it travel baseball? That's cool. Yeah. Yep, I have the same. Yeah. I'm gonna have to pit. Well, I thought I was gonna get a podium, but it'll be close.
Chris, how you doing over there? What place you in? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay, go.
Hey boy, I hope you want it, Chris. That'd be fucking awesome.
You know what I haven't done? Use push to pass. Yeah. I'm about to be using it a lot here. Are you serious?
What color is it?
Fucking wrecked. As soon as you said that. Yep. That's not your fault. That's my fault. Wow. Fuck. Oh, 100%. At least it happened right before pit road. God damn it. Oh my god, I'm gonna be here a while. Wow. Thank you.
Me. Looking good, looking good. Well, I gotta support my peeps, man. How's that stuff?
I just did all that work cleaning it out.
Well, yeah, I go and grab it from you. You're like,
wow. Yeah. I am not happy with myself right now.
Well, there shouldn't be many laps left, I'll think. That's insane.
Yeah. Yeah, I won't feel bad about missing any races. Fuck!
Well, it looks like you finished 3, 7, and 8. It's like every fucking car I get by recently just turns to shit. Not a pit guy there. Look, these fucking, my pit wall guys are just sitting here playing with these tires for fucking 20 laps. I guess. We're just sitting there rocking them back and forth.
What are you doing?
That's what I was thinking, dude.
That's you. Yeah. I can't. You got it there. Alright? I had it, my setup says stable, but this thing's loose. Jabbing funny, like. In the fifth, I don't know how I got the fifth. Gotcha. I have to see it yet, I understand what who's the best thing is. Oh, I got a pit. I got a damage.
What? At the beginning? Yep. Change the rules again, mid-season. Yeah, that's what he did to me in Central. Good podium, Crown. Yeah.
Good job, Crown. Crown, good job, buddy. What do you mean? I think podiums. I ran.
Podiums. That's all you want in Indy and Formula One. If you get a podium, that's.
Come on, man.
That's a W.
Well, I think I ran one or like two or three laps. Period. What? Yeah, I think I ran three laps, maybe. Well, there's always next week, gentlemen. Sorry, Gibby, your little incident.
Yeah, that's just.
How'd I get a DNF?
Yeah, I was just trying to push it, and somebody keeps writing me on YouTube and. I've 6 damn messages.
How come I got a DNF?
It should be.
So I got a DNF. It's over with. 8th. Wow. Wow. Sorry, I'll take him out next week. No. No.
Anybody know who Boger 9202 is?